So, who do they have you working for these days, Bob?
Professor Young.
Jim Young.
Yeah, you know him?
We've met.
Tremendous guy.
Oh, really? How so?
He's got, what, 20, 30 patents? I think he's even a deacon in his church.
And all that makes him tremendous.
Well, patents alone.
Listen, Bob, no offense. I mean, I can see that you admire the man and all, but let me tell you a little something about Jim Young.
What's that?
He's an idiot.
What?
He's a moron, Bob. I wouldn't trust the guy to wax my car.
How can you say that?
I've met him, remember? I've gotten an earful of Jim Young on more than one occasion. I can tell you for a fact the guy is full of shit.
Well, I don't think so. And I work with him every day.
Well, maybe you just don't know what to look for.
Well, maybe I just have different standards.
Hey, listen, Bob, you got a minute? I want to tell you something.
Sure.
There are people in this world, Bob, who look very official while they're doing what they're doing. And do you know why?
Why?
Because they don't know what they're doing. Because if you know what you're doing, you don't have to look like you know what you're doing. It comes naturally. You follow me?
Sure.
Okay, so now, do you know how you can tell the difference?
No.
All right, the way you tell is, a little voice pops up in the back of your mind to say that this guy who's sitting before me, or she, is lying through his teeth and telling me stories. Now, once you get that little piece of information, what do you do?
I don't know.
Here's what I would do. I would say, buddy, I've heard a lot of horseshit in my time because God knows I'm a salesman and we all have to wade through our share of the snow to get to the cabin. But you take the cake. I don't believe you have the first idea what you're talking about. Your children admire you, I'm sure, as we all hope they do. And maybe your wife doesn't know, but I know. And my knowledge forces me to call you on the fact that you are a goddamn cocksucking liar from the word go. And then I would sit down and finish my soup.